Fire! Headshot. And, oh! Knifed in the back. Oh, triple! I can fly. G'day everyone, this is Wings95 back with another video today, and we are playing The Walking Dead Season 3. At the end of the last video, the bad guys came and attacked Prescott, and Prescott fell. And now we got a little hint that the bad guys might be called a New Frontier, and that makes sense because this game is called a New Frontier. Pretty obvious there. So we have fled with our family, minus Mariana, obviously, because she died. Trip, Conrad, and the doctor. So we picked up the doctor, Trip, and Conrad along the way, and we are now heading to Richmond. And I believe we are about to arrive, so let's get straight into it.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
What's going on,
so
I guess?
What's going on?
This is bad.
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
And how do you think we'd do that?
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything
happens. Oh yeah, Kate is not well.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Uh-oh. Clementine, be careful. Two of them, Clementine. What about the other one? Okay, thanks, Conrad. Doing well as a team here.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
It's not gonna be Jane, is it?
Oh my god!
Who? Oh, wait, what? Okay, I guess let's go talk to Trip because I think he must know what's up. Oh, actually, that's... Push! Is that really an option? Push.
How are we gonna get that out of the way?
We are not gonna be able to push this out of the way. I want to see him try this. Try and come on, mate, you can do it. Push. Put your back into it. You can do it, both of you. No, that was never gonna happen. You know, cars weigh like a ton, and it's got no wheels. Idiots. Anyway, let's talk to Trip. See what he has to say about this predicament. He seems like a nice guy that could probably get this done.
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
His wife did just die,
so... He's a good man, Javi.
You know,
there's
that.
Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, alright?
I was the one that got his wife killed. Why am I the one keeping an eye on him? He probably hates me at the moment. He said that he hated me. But why am I keeping an eye on him? Some things are weird. Anyway, what about this garage door? There might be some pretty important stuff in there. Obviously, gotta check everything. Is that? Well, that's... Whoa. Okay, was it... Wow. Damn zombies. You always gotta ruin our fun. Oh, is that... No, that's a wrench. I thought that was a gun for a moment. Anyway. Well, as I was saying, that's awfully convenient for a winch to be right there when we need... A winch? Well, yeah, that's pretty amazing. We've even got a wrench now as well. Thanks, zombie. You were helpful for something.
We need the power somehow.
But of course, yeah, this isn't gonna happen. Examine.
There's gotta be a way to power this thing.
I guess we need a battery. Look around. Some sort of battery or something. That would make the most sense. I've already examined that. What about Dish? Examine
this
it.
Is
Let's
the
see if
for
it.
The winch spool.
Okay.
But the lever's broken off.
Okay, well, that's why we have the wrench. That makes sense, eh, Harvey? What about this? Before we go
There's
doing anything, let's examine
it
all.
Wreckage, but I need to release it first.
That's good. Yes. Well, obviously, let's use
now
the wrench then, Harvey.
The
that's good. Now what, though? Connect. Okay. Yeah, we're doing this. This is good. And connect.
Hopefully, that'll hold.
Hopefully.
Still needs something to power this puppy.
I'm sure there's a battery around here somewhere, or else, yeah, this would be a bad plot point if there was no battery or anything. But I'm sure we'll have to find it. Let's have a geese around. There's a few trucks and stuff around. Is that? I think that's ours. So yeah, I probably won't find anything in there. Where am I? What? Okay. weird camera angle. Did not help at all. Okay. We have a lot more to investigate here. Surely, in the back of a trunk, there's got to be a battery. Of course. Like, in a post-apocalyptic world.
Those might come in handy.
Cables! Ah! Okay, jumper cables. That's awfully convenient, once again. Now, how are you doing, Gabe?
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
Ooh! So? Got a little romance. Talking.
She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. How about just pretty, huh, Gabe? Okay. That's... That's gonna be awesome when that happens. One of them's probably gonna die first, and I bet you it's gonna be Gabe.
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Well, he doesn't beat around the bush, that's for sure. I guess we can be thankful for that. Now, how's Kate doing? And the other dude, Eleanor, that's her name. Let's just look in on Kate, probably dead.
I shouldn't disturb her.
She's sleeping. Resting. That is very good. Definitely don't disturb a woman while she is resting, especially one shot in the stomach.
We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Okay, so I've had a look around, and obviously there is still nothing. We need a battery. Trip. Nope, you have no suggestions. Seriously, come on. We need a battery. What about... Well, we got the jumper cables. Maybe I was along the wrong tracks. Maybe we don't need... Yeah, okay. We don't need a battery. Oh, connect it up from mine. That makes sense. Yeah, I was barking up the wrong tree there.
You better not mess up my baby here.
Oh, I won't. Don't worry, Trip. I'll keep your baby nice and tight.
That'll do.
Awesome. That'll do.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, come on. We can do it. We can do it. Oh, it's
hey,
jiggling.
There we go.
That's also making a lot of noise.
I think we're set.
We're gonna have to leave quickly.
Good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Oh yeah. Kate's up. Yeah. Of course, there's gonna be tons of walkers behind there. They would have all like bottlenecked into that. Oh my goodness! I saw this coming.
Harvey.
You can do it, Harvey. Let's get him. Let's get him, Harvey. And fire! Headshot. And oh! Knifed in the back. Oh, triple! Yeah. Oh, that was nice. I haven't seen a triple before. Oh, boom, 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 boom! Damn, mate, you are unloading on them. Come on, Eleanor, you can do it. You can do it. Go, Kate. We will be there. Go. You're not going very fast.
Let's go.
You can do it, Conrad. Conrad. Oh, oh, there you. Oh, that's all my bullets. Go, 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 go! Damn! Oh, nice, a tackle of a walker there. Oh, thanks, Trip. Come on, we gotta go, guys. We gotta go. Stop just standing around. Oh, come on, guys.
We got bigger problems here.
Do we? How do we get out of here without the van? Come on. I think that's a pretty big problem. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Oh, there's some coming around there as well. Oh, yeah, you're gonna move a dumpster. Oh, obviously a dumpster that has not have anything dumped into it. Thanks, Gabe.
Get up there, Gabe.
Okay, that was actually quite useful. Good job, Gabe. Where's Conrad? Because he was down here. What about the crawler, mate? The crawler. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. Damn, that was cool. Oh, come on. You can do it, mate. You can do it. Oh, it was in the dumpster. I didn't see that coming. Actually being inside the dumpster. Come on, you can do it, Harvey. Just get up. Get up. Don't fall behind.
Come on.
Get up. Thank you, mate. Oh, Conrad, you're awesome. And, oh, you are up. That was a close one. Having a gunshot go off next to your ear, that is insane. Okay, so the van's wrecked over there, and we have a 500,000 zombies. Not good. Not good at all. And we're on it. Look
God
at that.
Damn it.
That doesn't look safe at all.
What the hell are we going to do now?
Oh, probably die.
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that? We need a plan.
This is the...
That's a great idea.
Are you finished?
We wait.
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there. What? Where?
Is that who I think it is?
Everybody get down.
Is that who I think it is? I saw him on the cover.
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble,
this might be
okay?
Awesome. Well, guys.
What the hell? He's gone.
Everyone stay here. He's gone.
And keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. I so hope we meet him. Come on. Where is he? He won't hurt us. I know him. This is okay. Come on, faster, Harvey. There he is. Boom. Run. Oh, you don't want him to see you either. You want to ambush him. I see how it is, Harvey. Oh, wow. He is good at sneaking around, eh? But we know that, don't we, guys? Oh, this is cool. Come on. Hurry up, Harvey. We got enough problems. Just let's find him, and we'll work this out together. You can do it. Get up. Oh, there he is. Be ready. He might hear your footsteps. Ooh. Oh, he surely knows that we're here. Hello? Don't shout. Are you serious?
I'm going to need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
Mate. Don't get... Oh, that's the tires and stuff. That's not him. That's his jacket. Wow, he is good. Be ready for... Yeah, there it is. There it is.
That thing's not a toy.
No, it's not.
Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
That thing, though, looks like a toy.
Now then, I'm not going to shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Yeah, talk then.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man.
Friendly.
I don't know what you're...
Oh, come on. Someone's got to get shot now, surely. No.
Don't move.
Thanks, Clem. Can always have you to count on me. Thank you! Okay, now we're good, right? Let's just talk. Just talk. Wow, we got him surrounded real good.
Is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
There we go.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point?
Gotta check for the brand, right?
Can we trust anything you say?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
Damn.
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Okay, well, that's a plot twist, eh?
Fuck. Oh, God.
And
Eleanor and
Eleanor
Kate.
And Kate!
They're
damn!
Right in the middle of those assholes!
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
He knows more than us. He knows more than us. We gotta talk to him.
How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us! What if we get to them first?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys
there. What's up, Clementine?
But since, a hobby here. Said you're good people and all. Maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Nah. I reckon I gotta trust him.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
I mean, of course he's gonna end up being bad. He's gonna steal something from us. I'm gonna be blamed. I know. But still, I'm optimistic at this point.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
There we go, Mr. Jesus. Obviously knew that from the TV show. He looks a little bit different, which I was a little bit confused at first. Maybe it wasn't him. But I thought it was. There we go, Monsieur Paul. I haven't seen him in a few episodes, huh? I haven't seen season 7 though, so no spoilers in the comments, okay guys? Oh! It's AJ! Hi AJ! Oh, this is recent history! She's got a new getup and everything, and AJ's reasonably old.
Don't worry.
Don't cry, AJ. Kick! Falcon! Kick! Yeah, see, she's got the Falcon kick. Wow, this place is boarded up tight. Obviously not anymore, though.
Oh, come on.
Okay, there must be, like, some sort of skylight, alright? I'm got- nope, whoop, whoop, I'm pressing the wrong button. Not used to, PS4 controls. Oh, well. Oh, it's okay, AJ, it's okay.
It's alright.
It's okay. Ah! Yeah, it's not alright, okay.
You're hungry.
Don't cover his mouth. That is horrible. Hold him. Aww. Auntie Clementine?
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner.
Yeah, they're moving on.
Find us some dinner.
Hey! There are people. I can hear you in there. Let me in! Please!
Protect
Please
AJ.
Don't leave me out here.
Oh, oh good aim, mate.
Hey there.
Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them.
She makes sense.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stay right where you are. Don't move.
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm not going anywhere.
We might want to help her. Okay. This is good. Made another friend.
God damn it! Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
I'd say so too.
The two of us. The three of us, I mean.
Yeah, thanks. Don't want to be too friendly yet.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call.
Actually, I don't. What's your name?
You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom.
Oh, yeah.
13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore.
We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them.
I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all...
What were you scouting for? Yeah.
What were you scouting for? Gas? Water?
Fair
any
enough.
Supplies we could find, yep. Really.
That's all legit.
Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group?
Ava?
We call ourselves the New Frontier.
Guys, seriously?
He's hungry.
Yeah, even AJ knows that's a bad idea.
Why don't you come with me? Meet my people.
Because your people are bad.
We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on.
No.
Dinner's on me.
I can't do it. They're bad.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
So I wonder if Clem has met the New Frontier yet. I doubt it, but maybe.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
So he doesn't even know for sure. Okay, then. Maybe.
I need
maybe
to
not.
Talk to you.
About?
Look, I should have told you this earlier, but there hasn't been a right time. It's about the New Frontier. I've met them before.
What do you mean, met them?
I was one of them.
Damn, Clementine!
I should have told you sooner.
Damn!
You really should have.
Oh my goodness!
You were with those monsters?
Wow!
Not all like that.
I can't believe it.
I'm not asking you to forgive me.
That's.
But you have to understand. I had nobody.
What the heck?
I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need
Clementine.
But they were very. Persuasive.
I can see that, but still, I guess she had no idea of the bad things that they do. That's crazy. Clementine.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Oh dear, I still trust
her
though.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me.
That makes sense.
Can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Aw, Clem.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
Wind? Or walkers? Oh. A lot of walkers.
They're
everywhere. Come on.
Fuck. They are. Keep sharp. Watch out.
Hey. A little too close for comfort there, mate. Yeah, get out of here. Get.
Harvey, help.
Good. Might not be a good idea to, you know, shoot in here. The echoing sound and stuff might be pretty deafening. Damn! Jesus!
Take him out.
That's insane! Boom! Good on you, mate! Okay, we've started firing.
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on!
We gotta get out. We have to get out now. Wow, someone is not shooting well. I almost didn't get there in time. Kick him, or jump over. Sure.
What the fuck?
That's a train, isn't it?
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
Oh, it'll open. I'll make sure of that.
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
This thingy. Not moving, is it?
I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Go, Javi.
Javi!
Good job, Javi. You can do it, Javi! Go, kill him! Hey!
Watch that through! Now!
Go! Ah, good okay, boy, Javi!
We gotta...
Damn, Conrad, I knew he was gonna hurt.
You either kill
him. What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid?
Finish your little story. Now!
We need to keep moving.
Nope. You need to talk.
Conrad, stop.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're oh, dear.
Goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
Nah. She's one of us now. Unbelievable.
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond. They'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for...
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh,
no, nope. Not a chance.
Two were just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad? Mate!
Don't let her walk.
He has nothing to do with this.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna
Clementine.
Take another step.
Obvious.
Holy shit.
It's Clementine every time.
Oh my god.
Not doing that. That was pretty easy, actually.
I'll find my own way.
Gotta help Clementine.
He's dead.
Oh, really?
God.
He was shot in the head, Gabe. Oh, dear. It had to be.
I had no other
choice. He was gonna kill Gabe. Or Clem, either one.
It just feels different.
Let's go.
It was a nice shot, though. That was for sure. Now they're gonna say, where's Conrad? Well, you know, stuff happened. His fault, though. I got Gabe to back me up on that, but they probably won't even believe me anyway. But, oh well. I mean, Jesus doesn't know anything, because he's just got here.
Where's
it's only
Conrad?
Trip.
Did he not make it out?
He lost it. I'm going to tell the truth here.
Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing, and then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Please.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
Oh, no, she just, she doesn't need another new frontier.
Off. I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
Oh, maybe they're all on their lunch break.
Oh,
I don't
really?
Like this.
Okay.
I don't like
I didn't like
of
his
it.
Answer. Well, either way, we have made it out of the tunnel, and we are on our way to Richmond. A lot has happened this episode, obviously. Clem being shown as a New Frontier member. Conrad dying. Oh, it's all insane. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Please like and subscribe if you did. Thank you all for watching, and cheers, everyone.